have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
So after a couple of wonderful days in Alyeska, we're heading to Whittier today to jump on a ferry. Little did I know that there's actually a toll to get down here, to get through the tunnel, which is $13. A little on the spendy side, but nevertheless, we're going to go through what looks like somebody's living room. Oh, you actually get to go on the train tracks. Interesting. Anyways, off we go. Don't stop in the tunnel, she said. Single lane, you share with both directions, and a train. So in the train tracks, there's in there as well. And we started and it was sunny. We came out on this side of the tunnel and it's drizzly and wet and rainy. Anyways, all good fun. All right, we are on our way to the ferry. We are the first ones to load, which is pretty cool. Hopefully we'll be the first ones to get off as well. Into Valdez. It's about 7:30 at night. Figure out where we're going. It was a really, really nice ferry trip. Good fun. All right, here on a classic Valdez Alaskan summer morning. It's about 48 degrees, a little bit on the nippy side. Just a quick look at some of the classic Alaskan summer. Brr. Finally on the road again. We stopped off for breakfast at Sina Lodge. Left rainy Valdez on our way to Toke and hopefully the Canadian border and get some drier weather. This weather has been just wet and cold. Exiting Alaska, heading into Canada. So we're well into Canada, past the border, but we're just coming up onto the border control. So anyways, we're gonna, getting kind of late, 10, 7 o'clock or so, 7. So yeah, gotta look for a place to sleep, eat. So we're just leaving Snag Junction Campground on a kind of a drizzly, cool Canadian morning. Woke up to a low tire. Apparently we hit a rock again on some of these wonderful Canadian roads and started a slow leak, so we had to change tires. Ran into a very nice couple, Garland and Annette, who helped us put a plug in the spare tire, so at least I got a spare tire. And we'll maybe have everything looked at when we get to Haines Junction. But anyways, nice fun way to start the morning with a flat tire and getting it all fixed up. So, and who's back on the road? That concludes our 2-day stay in Canada, heading back to the US to our Haines, I guess Haines, and then take a ferry over to Skagway. So Yeah, beautiful drive out here though. Just some incredible scenery. Caught another sunny day here in Haines, Alaska. Sorry, I once again forgot where I was. But beautiful out here, man. Just gorgeous.